Here comes security. Stop it.
Hey, for real though, I love my job. We work the night shift. We work the night shift. We work the night shift. I'm up from like 6 in the morning. We work the night shift. 3 in the morning. We work the night shift. Y'all niggas wanna take a lot of pictures. We work the night shift.
Engaged to the stage at an early age. And it was years before I started getting paid for the love of the culture of love. I was killing that stage, I was building my buzz. I wasn't making shit that they were filling the club, cause I wouldn't talk about all the killing and drugs. Yeah, I grew up with the Crips and the Bloods, and while they was busy screaming out, bitch, I'm a thug, I was really thugging, I was sleeping on floors and shit. I was selling dope just so I could record my shit, turning dirty money in the studio time. My family told me I was crazy, I was losing my mind, but I stuck to the script, I was glued to the grind. If I didn't know shit, bitch, I knew I could rhyme. Serving sucker MCs, standing on the street corner, kill a cold instrumental when I make the beat warmer. A former introvert until I put the pin to work, until my verses started turning heads like a tennis skirt, until the minimum was 10 to show a 10 of verse. Now I fly on planes worldwide just to get to work. We work the night shift, clock in for my shift soon as the lights hit. Guaranteed to keep the mics lit, 1-2 check and spit that hype shit. Atmosphere, they work the night shift. Rhapsody, she worked the night shift. Graveyard shift, break of dawn. Guaranteed to keep a party rocking all night long. Expensive whiskey, chasing with a local beer. A toast to y'all jokes, y'all just smoking mirrors. We don't rap over our vocals here. Y'all niggas can't do karaoke for your whole career. It appears to be popular, the pantomime poetry just to fill your pockets up. Probably why they ain't invite me to them summer jams. I don't take it personal, fam, I understand. That's hydro next to oregano. We're hit of this shit and they already know. That Mayweather versus McGregor shit, it's a whole different sport, y'all niggas better quit saying what you do is MC and rap. Just because the words rhyme and the beat slap, and it ain't generational, believe that, cause niggas spit from J. Smith to G-Rap.
Every era has a Ja Rule, a little both. There's the shit you listen to and the shit you quote. I don't divide the lanes, I just stay in mine. And you can hear it when I hit the stage and say a rhyme. We work the night shift. Clock in for my shift soon as the lights hit.
Actually better. Possibly the best they ever seen. Naturally better.
Out. Fuck around and find out. Underground for years, it's too deep for me to climb out. Tunnels in the catacombs, running from a battered home. I told my step pops I would kill him if I had the chrome. He kept the door locked, I prayed to the warlocks. Right around the time that Rodney King met the four cops, my cycle was so violent, I was screaming through the silence. Spray painting public property, unruly and defiant. Mean streaking on the metro, no snaps for Petro. My best friend from show lines, the other one a klepto. Joking on my wardrobe, so disrespectful, didn't have it back then. That's why now I cop the retro kicks and the toys, cause I'm trying to fill the void of a childhood. The demons and the alcohol destroyed. Was a boy from the hood, still a nigga from the streets. And I ain't a conscious rapper, you can get your ass beat. What's up?
Naturally better. Possibly the